this event in here. I wonder if anybody's doing it. I see bosses. I do not see anybody fighting them, though. So, I guess I'm going to get the hell out of here before I get my ass handed to me. Because that cannot be solo. not a mob like that. Maybe one at a time I could probably take them, but not together. No, it's too much. I wonder why it's open but not happening. Anyway, a good look at the forge. There's some of their what do they call these things? The veteran launcher cannon.
It lives.
Veteran launcher cannon and another probably. That one's different. Veteran artillery cannonade, and then champion forge commander. He's gonna fire at me. And then the event goes up here. They're claiming that you can get this done in the 10 minutes, that you can get the doppelganger and this done in the 10 minutes before you have to do the Bobby. Not Bobby, in Burton. One of these days, maybe I'll stream that too. Maybe this weekend or something, I'll give it a try. So. Anyway. Oh no! The poor children in that. Leyline anomaly failed to get chest yet again. Even for gold performance. Happens, what, once a month? What, twice a month? How often does it happen to you? She does it every day.
Let's hear it.
How often?
Five times a month.
Sometimes five times a month? God damn, that's a broken mechanic right there. It happens to me like once every 2 months, maybe 3 months. But then when it does happen, it might happen 2 or 3 days in a row, and then it quits for a long time. Crazy. It's supposed to be supposed to be a guaranteed drop. It ain't. I don't even know. I haven't been able to find anywhere written in stone that it says it's supposed to be a guaranteed. Wow, that's a beautiful skyline. I never thought about that much. I was looking at the land. But anyway, yeah. Supposedly guaranteed, but not written down. Also, somebody was telling me that at some point, and I forgot to tell you this, at some point, people were spam completing South Sun Cove because it was so easy that they did something to the algorithm, the random number generator, to make sure that it was a lot harder to get a black line key off. so it doesn't really count with the rest of the map. That being said, I could do another 22 and make up for it if I wanted to. Maybe at the end, I'll throw in another 22 map completions just to negate the result that I had in my YouTube series. My YouTube series being, of course, 1,000 map completions, and 22 don't count, suddenly, you know, it's what, 978 map completions, which isn't really the, you know, the branding that I wanted. 1,000 is a nice big brown number. Which, if South Sun Cove really has had an algorithm change, or even had black line key drops blocked from it, then I really didn't do... Well, I did 1,000 map completions, but I didn't actually get, you know, 1,000 chances at a black line key. So maybe I should get some other characters through some maps really quickly so that I can get it. Well, actually, I think I probably already got one person, one character through 22 other maps. There's a better edge. I think my revenant is in that. One of my revenants. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. You are leaving the playable area. Return to the playable area. You'll be... Oh. Well, goddamn, I didn't have time to fucking read it, you bitches. How the hell am I supposed to read their goddamn warning when they make it like two sentences long and you can't read it before you're just snapped out of existence? Assholes. Fuck a duck. And why is it that way anyway? Just put a goddamn invisible wall there. Don't do that bullshit to me. Fuckheads. I hate that crap. Just give me a goddamn... I complain about invisible walls, but just give me a goddamn invisible wall. Don't just do this, oh, I'm gonna kill you shit because you've left the area. That doesn't even, that makes even less sense. I mean, if you're trying to like keep us in some sort of immersion, that makes less sense than an invisible wall. That we suddenly went, you went too high. Maybe the atmosphere, you weren't able to breathe it anymore.
That don't make sense.
Because I mean, that would be so high up. I mean, stratosphere level. I mean, you know. I'm on Everest level. I was not at Everest level. Boo. Boo, I'm going back up there again. Fuck him. I'm not going to go as far up as, but I am going to go up again because I wanted to do something. And now I can't do it because they wanted to be little bitches about it. There's a couple places in this game where you can do messages like that, but it could just give you a natural border or a invisible wall. And there's other places in the game where it does give you an invisible wall for no damn reason, when they probably could have thematically. It's like
we all have a place in the eternal alchemy.
The logic of it is just, well, there isn't any. Okay, so if you do anything other than just stand on top of this, if you jump. If I jump with a map. Yeah, it's too high. Can't handle it. Playable area, or you will be killed. Yeah, okay. I believe you. I want to fly one more time. Over. Dun, dun, dun. I wonder if this map is limited vertically because it's so expansive horizontally. It's just huge. There's some invisible walls on top of this shit too. That's annoying. I've always wanted to get up there. I can't. That's invisible wall. Okay, I can understand that. You about ready for fractals? Oh, yeah, I am. I've been invited. It's more like a marshland than a river.
It's valuable.
Okay, I'm digging around. Let's go ahead. Oh! Hey, Choya. Come here and die. Come here. Okay, go there. Cool. Gathering a party. Are you gathering a party? Can you hear in the ear the echo thing that you're in? You can't? Did you have the earpiece in the other day when that happened? Okay, well, maybe it's a fluke. She had a problem with her audio on hers that was like, she posts to YouTube everything we do on the fractals and these things. And it was like, it had like this echoey effect that we didn't even notice until it was already posted. Weird. But all kinds of issues. Hire a professional sound technician to come in here. I was going to go to Lion's Arch. The cheap way. Through portals. And books and crap for free. This segment brought to you by Propel. The water with flavor.
You're not paid by that.
I know.
Advertising.
No, but I was sitting there drinking it in front of the camera, so I mean, I'm making a joke. I'm not. I don't think anybody's going to care that I'm making that joke. Okay, you ready? Oh my god, low gravity. What fractals are we doing today?
31 to 35.
We'll 31 to 35.
Urban Battleground.
Is that the char thing?
Yeah. We'll find the ghost. The Escalonian ghost. Oh, they're not yet ghosts. Right? No, they're not.
The full bar hasn't happened yet. This is the shit that led up to the faux fire. When they realized the char were going to get in. Like, holy shit, Snacks, we got to do something. So and then, of course, King Addleburn did the most aptly named, because he did the most addle-brained thing you could ever think of. Turned his entire population into ghosts to fight the enemy. Stupid. Self-sacrificing stupidity. I don't know who looks at that plan and says, yeah, sounds pretty sane to me. I'll have some of that. Some of the power mad conspirator plans in Guild Wars 2 are pretty stupid. Like the Orion plan to sink the island to prevent the char from invading. Well, dumbass, that's where you live. Well, okay, he didn't know that was going to be the side effect. But still. Okay, alright. Yeah, let's look at it. Let's give him a little bit of fairness. He didn't know that was going to happen. But, you know. his intention was kind of stupid too. I forgot what his intention was. Oh god, now I've looked at that stuff recently and I know I can't remember it. He was casting some sort of spell to make Orr impervious to them or something like that, but the spell got interpreted as, okay, I'll take you out of harm's way, I'll just sink the entire continent. And it sunk like Atlantis. And everybody died. And then a hundred years later, Zaitan, that was underneath the damn island, wakes up and brings them all back as undead. No one loves us. Maybe they want to do the easier practice because they're like easier tests. It's really gonna become if that's true, actually, there's gonna be there's gonna be a super problem when we get to the the higher levels. Nobody's gonna want to do that shit. Literally nobody. Now it's just like, you know, they're just giving a little bit of time. Either they like the Teen Titans or Deathstroke, or they're named after some other reason. With their superpowers, they unite. Teen Titans! Oh, fuck this. The chest isn't even worth it. Oh.
That gave you like 2 to 5.
Two to five fractal keys or chests?
Relics.
Mm-hmm. That's a cool. I wonder how far I can jump with low gravity. Okay, cool. Relics? Okay, well, yeah, that must give me some. Well, I'm getting some from somewhere because I was down to like 700, now up 800, so I guess. I spent a bunch of them on Mystic Clovers, everybody. Because I wanted Mystic Clovers. Damn, I've got like 99 Mystic Clovers. I can get one legendary item. Woohoo. I want to get two. And I want, actually, no. Seriously, I want to get all. But I want to get three. My plan. I planned it. I'm going to get Aurora and, Vision, the two accessories, at the same time. I have all the other shit. I just don't have the Mystic Clovers. Well, no, that's not true. I don't have one of the gifts of battle. I only have one gift of battle. I got it, which means I'm going to have to slug through the damn World versus World Boredom. What? World versus World? Oh, yeah. Okay. Some people... God, when we introduced Hojo to the game, that's all he wanted to play. But that was the greatest thing ever, and it is the greatest thing ever for I don't know, an hour, and then it's like, what the hell am I still doing here? this is just repeating the shit that I did an hour ago, and then if you stay for 2 hours, it's like, god damn, this is the third time I've seen this shit happen. We lost the keep, we gained the keep, we took another keep, we gained the keep, we lost the keep. It's like, god damn. Most repetitive crap I've ever seen in my life.
What do you say?
What?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about World versus World.
Oh.
What did you think I was talking about?
It's a different game.
Oh.
Because you're talking about culture.
No, remember we introduced him to this game for like all of like, you know, about like a month that he played it. I'd get bored of the game too if all I did was World versus World. No wonder he left. By the way, there's more to it than that shit. Not cool. I think PvP's boring too. But yeah. That's not the reason I don't play PvP. I don't play PvP because I like to kill things that can't yell at me back.
Yeah.
I like to kill things that don't care. That don't have any personal stake in their feelings toward me. That they, you know, it's bot, not a living human being on the other end who wants to kill me. Probably why I'm terrible at like those games like that, the shooter games like Star Wars Battlefront or whatever. But now I guess I'm playing Red Dead Redemption Online, so I don't know.
We experience our first PvP there.
Yeah, we did experience our first PvP there. I was on the beach and somebody shot me in the head and one-shotted me. And yeah, I was not rather pissed at that. So that's why I've been playing the story mode again for the last little bit, because I'm still angry. Like, damn it. And all I had to do was fire first, but I was just giving him... in the real world, these things would diffuse themselves, you know?
Yeah.
You're not my enemy, I'm not your enemy, we'll just kind of square off, and you'll walk off, and I'll walk off, and it'll be fine. In a game, though, they're like, I'm gonna shoot him first, bam!
Yeah.
You know? And I'm like, that to me is immersion breaking, more than anything else, is the desire for someone else to shoot me in the head. Crazy. They're a scrapper?
What?
Slade. Slade's a scrapper, and the other one's a Tempest. A Tempest? We're going to play with Tempest? I guess if you know what you're doing, it's good. If you don't, it's going to suck.
You'll never take Ascalon! We'll die first! They named character after a player. Dolphy was somebody who used to be the god of Guild Wars 2 guides and then dropped off the face of the earth for unknown reasons. I think the last time they used was like, I want to say, I think Dwayne is the one for Dwayne. HP, say it quick. Don't do that. Don't do that British bullshit.
Oh, you're still there. Good. I wanted strong interference. The instability is just everywhere. Keep fighting.
And they're English, too. You know, they This is their language. You know? They can't say their language. Half of them, well, probably more than half of them, too. But then there's like, I don't know what, it must be an accent from some region of England that can't say H properly, they say H. It's like, you know, they're talking about. Green potatoes. Identify correctly which part of Britain it is that can't do the H in H. Oh, you often talk about this?
You heard Ozzy Man.
Does he really?
Yeah, he says H.
He says H?
Yeah. Brace yourselves
and initiating
emergency
extraction.
Also, yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. I'm gonna explore. Going over here.
Bye.
Just made it out of life.
Bye.
Wake me up. I can't wake up. Save me.
Oh.
We lost somebody.
Another person.
You were just spoiling all of the mosquito repellent before you left. This biting thing is just waiting to... Oh, no, never mind.
Get ready to do this. Bring it over.
I'm just spreading the traps already.
I think the higher the scale, they will lower the timer on the... I'll go get the final.
I got this one here.
No! Not yet. Drop it.
Drop it? What?
Yeah.
What? How do I drop it?
Okay. Very good. Just the timer, we have to time it.
Oh, shit, sorry.
The timer.
Fuck, this dude is like back and down. I don't want to fight him.
Who is it?
Lizard dude.
Say R when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Go.
Not enough energy.
Yeah. Oh, crap.
Did
I drop
it? Lost it.
It took it from me. God damn it. Shit. Now I'm fucking caught in a shit show of epic proportions as everybody jumps on my ass to kill me. I didn't think shouting would take it from me. I thought I could use it for life.
No, you can't. Don't use anything. No, then, you don't get to
get them. I was gonna die. Do it, because I would have just been dead anyway. He's reviving me. Although I could have just returned a checkpoint, but yeah. Now he's reviving me, so. I can only now, just now, return a checkpoint. How many of them are there? Is there three or four?
Three.
Okay.
That's why we position ourselves the way they are. So when you're ready.
We got shit ton of enemies and crap. We'll let him carry.
Yeah, because you keep breaking their head.
Trip up on another trap on the way. Trying to kill me, sorry.
The vagina gate is open.
Wow.
My pain is easy.
Thank you.
cooldown from the shot, I didn't even get to use.
Wait.
We have time again? Do we have to time them again?
Yeah. Time remaining.
So get them now?
Yeah.
Bravissimo, hip hip hooray, in this firework display, mind and body blown away, in this radiant crescendo.
Greetings, citizen.
What was that? Must be something where you're telling the speaker to just play through, I mean the thing, the system just to play through the things. But what doesn't make sense about that is the fact that I've plugged this thing in many times and it's automatically known to use the right thing.
Okay, look, your hired muscles arrived.
Let's have some platform.
Oh.
Let's
go.
Sorry about that. Torrin's a man
that's
of
why
few
the
words.
Other person
well,
doing
nice
the
ones. Anyway,
it's the day.
Welcome to Deepstone.
Which one?
Lost treasure vault of the Delvermore.
How about 31?
I wonder what's down there. After all, abandoned treasure still treasure.
Oh, great. The cavalry's here. I've got my eye on you. Don't you forget it.
Want to earn your keep? Hit those ruins on the other side. Should turn this damn thing off.
Oh, you've already solved it. Thank you.
That crystal's magic must be strong.
That works for me. I don't like that crap.
Standard person.
Oh no, I'm trapped. Looks like you'll never handle this one yourself.
Quick and then the orb.
Oh, okay.
Where's Kay? I'll be fine here. Why don't you show us what the holdup is?
To the right, to the
elementals right. Like to form around magic, but that crystal energy's off the charts.
Oh, okay.
What are the dwarves using it for?
Gods, spiders everywhere. Why do I let you pick the path?
Swing.
I won't.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
Okay, now I understand the usefulness of a firebrand.
Yeah.
Usually in party settings, you know, it's just a
car. Oh, no.
Well, you don't notice it because, I mean, even if I've got the benefits of it, none of it seems to be static.
Yeah, that's why when there's a firebrand, we just
hit it right through him instead of hitting him. Oh, damn.
We just that.
Matter.
put spiders in a lot of places. But they don't put a lot of snakes.
Did you just... I see. This must be how the dwarves fought those shadow creatures. Looks like another dwarven trap. Go and step on that other rune.
Oh joy.
This is just a hole in the ground. Dwarven traps are supposed to be clever.
Stop whining. Look, that did something. Why don't you go take a look at that orb? We'll wait here.
I can feel it, Kay. The treasure vault's gotta be right on the other side.
Aren't you at all concerned about what we've seen down here? There's a reason the dwarves left this place.
Well, the exit's right behind us. But you know that.
Is it different every time?
Kay.
Yep.
Don't remember. Guild's the only family I've ever known. That's thanks to you. I owe you.
God, you learned yourself. So, Kay, I never asked.
There was like a barrier.
How'd you hire the muscle? You never needed it before.
To keep you from doing something stupid. Because I know you.
You rarely see one of those.
Well, we wouldn't be here without him. Guess you earned your keep after all.
What? Oh, shit.
Chest.
Because they were hidden. Right there in the description. Hold on one second.
Bye. We're left here.
Really? Oh shit. What the fuck to do?
It's fine, just get.
It's an ambush! Look out!
Oh, okay, teleporting.
Torin, that voice. See you drawing closer. It knows we're coming.
Yeah, for the treasure vault.
There it is. Come on.
Torin, wait! You don't have the light!
What's happening? This horn is adamant.
Torin!
I see what it sees.
Yes.
Now we will leave.
Oh, I'm gonna be careful. I didn't say I wasn't gonna be careful.
You have the light.
So at some point, it's not going to matter how careful I'm going. Sideways. I'm dodging the sideways in the back.
Only one way to save me now.
The light of Deldramore.
Yeah, the spark.
But I don't have it. You.
On your left.
You have to do it. Please. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Be quick.
We can't make them take it. We can lead them to the water, but we can't make them reach. That was three, right? We've done three, right? Or was that two?
33.
That was 33. Okay, so we got two more.
Two more.
And then Thursday we'll run up to 40. And then Friday we'll do Red Dead Redemption. Red Dead Online.
You're in. And apparently, you're in a quest.
Don't let that throw you, though. You're still basically you.
Can I interact with it?
If you're looking into the cause of this
disaster, somebody else did.
You'll need a core sample.
I don't ask for a lot in life. I'm going to blow shit up. Where are we going?
I think we had them before.
Damn it. Don't ask for a lot. Just want to blow shit up.
Over here.
About that special consultant.
Over here, the
situation is deteriorating
even faster than I expected.
By my reading,
you can't get the core sample you need right now. The reactor's too hot.
You need to cool it down.
I say disable the colliders in the adjacent lab and stop them from bombarding the core with high magic particles.
Get food.
That'll buy you time to get the sample and keep more of those researchers alive long enough to talk to them.
Yeah. Get to, you see the two there on the mini map. Go there.
Oh, okay, I understand. I grabbed the thing.
Yeah, you kill one of the people. Shield yourself from delay.
Slow the reaction.
And you can then delay this.
Keep
get
going.
To
talk about the podcast consequences, not a lethal radiation. You may be experiencing some discomfort. You made it! Though I can almost smell. You have to shut down more colliders before you can extract a core.
Oh, don't get sick yet. Sorry.
I'm
sorry, hit the wrong one. I didn't realize there were two things. I only read it right like the second after I could already get it. Okay, I got it. Now I understand. It's going down. It's going down. Okay, it's done.
No. Do it again.
I do exactly what you say, my love. I do everything you say. I do what you tell me. Tell me what we'll go play in the street. I go play in the street.
Okay,
you
have to shut down more colliders before you can extract a core sample.
We're done?
Yep.
Partially obscured by the top.
You're just in time. There are as many of those people moving as you can. Some of them have. You're going to need the access code for that security. That's Chip and old Cruz. Keep him alive. He definitely has answers.
Destroy the portal inside.
That's Greta from my old Cruz. Though she looks different. Never mind. Just please keep her safe.
Shut down
more colliders before you can extract the
force.
Now to the ooze.
To the ooze.
Ignore the monster.
I'm
trying to get all that special consult.
All right. And through here. Don't use short ones. We're waiting for Brave Arthur, the be all end all. Was his name? Dark Traveler. Who is this? Blood Heroic, I guess? I can't read it because he took my time again.
Let me out! This hurts! I don't want to die here!
Stop whining! I need these results! And in case you haven't noticed, we're running out of time! Yes, the experiment will probably kill you. But it will also advance you when you march toward total world domination.
Higher platform, the disappearing one. Holographic platform, yes.
I don't know how to say this, but the energies in that facility are becoming something. It's an anomaly I can't explain. I don't know if that anomaly is intelligent, but it's definitely hostile. And the only way out is past you. Meltdown is moments away. You
have to get by that building fast. If it doesn't kill you, the radiation will.
Magical channel that is crossing the globe.
I'm going to overcharge.
Now we know how we like that.
Mark this kind of research right on an intersection of those channels.
Live and learn,
right?
That's true.
Probably all doomed anyway, so I might as well.
Let's see, it was...
And the world is shaking apart.
I didn't see that. Floor was disappearing there.
Victory is mine.
Where did it go?
Just the four of us. We can... Where did nuclear go?
No, must have disconnected.
Maybe he did. That's why I couldn't get up. It's that ugly backpack from Lake Door. Yeah. No, that's not that. Is that Lake Door? I think so. Alright, that was 4. So now we're in 5. Going up.
You rarely see many of those.
5.
Nothing to see here. Move
all
along.
55 parts of the series.
Affirmative.
It's getting close. I made intros for Elon Riverlands and Desolation and Bobby today.
It's easy.
Which one is this one?
That is all.
Oh. Okay.
Tentacle.
This is where we did the, is it? No, this is not where we did the thing yesterday. This is slightly different. It looks like just run past the mobs. I wonder how long it would take if you actually fought and killed everything.
You did that already, but that you kill everything here before you go to the boss. Because...
Yeah. Hit this thing. Can't be used while in combat. Who the fuck is in combat? Why the fuck is somebody in combat and I can't hit this thing? What the hell's happening?
You're the one who's in that thing.
By what? Fine, fuck it. Oh shit, I can't make the jump because I'm fucking hell. God damn it. Such bullshit.
Just GG.
Oh my god, things targeting me, fucking with me.
can't get that.
No, you don't. You got that skull on you.
Oh shit, I didn't see it. Right there. I was thinking I was gonna suck the blood from the thing. Nothing.
Might and glory!
Oh wow, my wife is resurrecting me. With this game, that was a sentence I never thought I would have to say. Gormagon, look at you, you're gonna die! Did I pick up the
Get
same
me
one
on
you tried
my
to
feet.
Pick up? That, was that might be my fault.
This is a Fractal called Solid Oats. This is a king.
The frozen bloodstone fin with the jade comes from the root raspberry color.
Pick up the
That's valuable.
That's how you died before.
Oh, I could put this down. That was it?
Yep.
That was 40?
35.
35, I'm sorry.
We did 31 to 35.
All right. We're blazing a trail. Next thing you know, we'll be struggling through 100. It's about time for Ender Dragons to come out. We'll just be doing all different content then.
Look at the eyes.
Oh, wow. Big kick from the party already. The spoils of battle. I didn't even use any food or anything, I forgot.
So most people, that's why they got all of the legendary, because they just buy it. Gold to gem.
Gold.
Not gem to gold.
You shouldn't be able to buy legendaries. That's cool.
The tier ones. Fine with it.
No. Well, okay. Buying the materials is one thing. That's okay.
Target destroyed.
But buying the legendary itself is bullshit. And that should not be allowed. Because it's crap. It cheapens it. You should have to do work for a legendary. Got a problem now, my prismaticide is full. 1,000. Mm-hmm. Another thing full. Is that a bike? Got one piece of crap to sell. Sell junk. There it goes. It's gone. Yeah, that was their dailies today on that.
Rare loot.
I have to play back the video just to realize if I opened it up daily chest or not. I don't think I did, though. Alrighty. Let's stand before the gate. Dun, dun, dun. Goodbye, everybody. It's been a jolly good show. We'll see you tomorrow for scales 36 through 40. Where hopefully we'll have no audio-visual difficulties. It'll all come out right. Exactly as we planned. It'll all look like a very polished and heavily produced program that you can partake of at the leisure of your evening. Goodbye for all.
Bye.
Goodbye for now. Cheerio. Hip hip. And if I could find the home keys in the dark. There we go.